plants created in pairs, male and female. Previously, humans did not know that plants too have male and female gender distinctions. Botany states that every plant has a male and female gender. Even the plants that are unisexual have distinct elements of both male and female. And he has sent down water from the sky. With it, we have produced diverse pairs of plants, each separate from the others. Al-Quran, chapter 20, verse 53.